Welcome for video session for Digital Electronics and Digital Instruments subjects for semester Electrical Engineering students. In this video, you will learn what is read-only memory, block diagram of ROM, types of ROM. What is ROM? ROM is the read-only memory. It means we cannot write the data in this memory. It permanently stores the data. It is non-volatile memory. It can hold the data even if the power is switched off. This is the block diagram of ROM. In block diagram of ROM, you can see clearly there are N inputs and M output lines. Input lines provide the address for the memory, and output line gives the data bits of the stored word which is selected by the address. For example, if 64 by 4 ROM is there, then read-only memory consists of the 64 words of the 4 bits each. There are only 6 inputs because 2 raised to 6 is equal to 64. So if you match this with our block diagram, then N is equal to 6. This is the types of ROM. ROM classified as bipolar and MOS. Bipolar again further classified as the masked ROM, P ROM, and MOS further classified as masked ROM, P ROM, EE, P ROM. This is one another diagram which shows us the types of ROM. In that, additional place EEPROM is also mentioned over here.